Hi.
Hi.
Can you stand closer together? Good. Perfect. I mean, not like you just got married or anything, but... Oh, cool. That's good. That'll sell me some tickets.
She's like my sister.
Yeah? So tell me about your experience.
It's something like different. I've seen it before. I went to the fair and my neighbor got hypnotized. And he says that he doesn't remember anything. He put on a blonde wig and balloon boots and pretended to be Shakira and woke up on some guy's lap and didn't even remember it.
Okay, yeah, that's so a great idea.
I don't know. Like, I don't know if you're supposed to remember it. Like, I don't know if that was hypnotized. I remember everything. Like, I knew what was going on, but I was really relaxed.
I don't know if I remember everything, but I remember most of the thing. And it's like, I try stop, I try, like, open my eyes, and I don't want to do anymore. I want to go sit down in my chair and be stopped. But when I was doing it, I was like, I can't open my eyes. And I think I opened, and when I opened and see anything, I was like, I am by myself and I have just to keep doing because
good.
It's good. It's like, now I feel good and it's like, it's amazing. It's without explanation. It's like, I don't know. I want to stop and I couldn't stop it. I want to stop and shake my body. I want to be in my chair quiet and everything. They ask, it's like, laugh. Okay, so let's go laugh. Why not?
And I felt very relaxed. Very relaxed.
I
don't know,
were
you gonna ask me a question? She wasn't relaxed when I was humping. I don't know. So you were aware that I was out there?
Yeah,
so
I was watching
when
you.
When you're on the stage and you know, I guess, yeah. I was.
It's like,
you know, do you know this guy right here?
No, I don't know this guy.
Hi.
You do now.
Hi, Osh.
Hi,
Osh. I'm Patty.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Got more than you bargained for, did you, sir?
Yes, I did.
Oh, my God. Okay. Was I a good hump?
That's all I want to know.
If I was humping, I want to know if I was good. I hope I didn't look silly. I'm gonna.
No, not at all.
I'm gonna buy the
video. You need to buy the video.
I have to buy the video too.
Okay, so I want to ask you a question because you came up and you were apprehensive in the beginning.
Yes,
okay?
I wanted to watch them and I didn't want to be hypnotized.
Okay, just because you wanted to watch?
Yes.
Okay. Not because you were afraid or anything?
I was afraid.
What were you afraid of?
This, whether I would be able to be in a suggestive state.
And were you?
And I was.
Okay, cool.